guys, how are you? So we are going to make some coconut milk today, and as I had told in the time of almond milk also, that it's a dairy-free milk, it's a plant-based milk, and it can be had on its own or it can be used in making soups, smoothies, desserts, and the choice is completely yours. Since it's a non-dairy milk, you can just use it for anything because it's a plant-based milk. And it's fairly simple to make. So I have taken one coconut, which I have broken and taken the pieces out, and which I have cut into small pieces and also washed them neatly. So this is the water that I got from the coconut. This is almost like one cup of water which I got. So it's not essential, but I prefer my coconut milk to be made from the coconut water because it's a natural sweetener also. So it sweetens up my coconut milk. So I like pouring the water in my coconut milk. So let's do that. Let's get started. I have also gone ahead and taken the peel off, the brown peel off. Now we will blend it in a jar. I'll take the muslin cloth. We can mix a little bit of water. You can see very easily we are able to strain it through the muslin cloth. Now this coconut pulp which is remaining, you can just go ahead and roast it in a little bit of ghee in a kadhai, and you can mix jaggery or sugar, whatever you want to mix, and you can make some laddus out of them. Very easy to make and very fast. If we want, we can also once again put it in the blender with a little bit more water, so there will be a little thin coconut milk that will come out. So let's go ahead and do that. I'll again put water. I had half a glass of water over here. So as you can see, this is our thick coconut milk and that is our thin coconut milk. So how did you like this video? Do let me know in the comments, and don't forget to subscribe and like, and don't forget to share with your friends. Till the next video, I bid you adieu. Bye bye.